Hola, Kosi! Vodacom brings you the fourth episode of Ringanati. Let us connect you with your favorite player. Joining us on this episode is Kaizer Chiefs fan Eddie Chauke, and he gets to ringa with defender Khotso Moleko. Let us get straight into it. Ringanati, Kosi.
Khotso, how are you, my brother?
I'm fine, thanks. How are you, Eddie?
No, man, I'm happy to see you as well. Since the COVID hit us, so I thought there is no people around as well, eh?
No, we're still alive. Thanks for that. We are still safe, and good to see that we are safe too.
How do you miss about the fans at stadium, first of all?
Yeah, it's very difficult, you know. We miss you guys, and you know that you guys always support us, and you give us the strength, you know. You give us that morale boost. For us to perform, but we're getting used to it and we're trying our best to perform good.
No, I just said that you are in a farm. I don't know, eh? It's like gonna be a farmer and a football. How does these two things mix?
Yeah, I mean to farming, and it's been long, and it's not something that I'm putting it first in my life. So it's something that I do, you know, off field. I just enjoying nature. So actually I'm from the Free State, and I've seen this happening in front of my eyes and in front of my parents actually. So I'm used to this.
You're from Free State, and when did you start playing football?
No, I think I was 9 when I was at primary school. But you know, I was this kind of player that I don't want to be seen, you know. I just play where people are not watching me, because I felt like I'm too good to play around. So I was just, that's where the love started. And I played with big people, I mean big players, senior guys at primary school when I was young. So that's where I started having that beast heart.
And then you immediately went to Chiefs. And who was your favorite player at Kaizer Chiefs?
Yeah, there are a lot, you know, but I'll say Dr. Kumalo and Ace Ntsweleng. You know, there's a lot. Patrick Mabedi, Sean Bartlett, you know, Arthur Zwane. I can mention good players, you know, Patrick Mbutu, Jabulani Mendu, a lot.
In a camp of Kaizer Chiefs, who is the funny person in the dressing room?
I'll say Willard Katsande is the funniest one, you know. I'll say that Willard Katsande is one of the... He's actually making jokes every time. So even if things are not... The mood is not good in the camp, he'll make us laugh sometimes just to loosen up, you know, to be ourselves, yeah.
I see your fitness is very strong. What's your favorite meal, eh?
Like I said, I'm from the Free State, so I'll say maize meal and milk.
No, I can see that. Hey, you are too fit, man. So I thought maybe you are one of those guys who like steaks and going out for the clubs and, you know what, and forget about your fitness. But maybe you're too fit.
Yeah, the only club I do, maybe it's going to a river or maybe having a horse riding. Yeah, that's what I do.
How do you see your life after Kaizer Chiefs?
Yeah, it's gonna be the same life. It's not gonna be easy, because I'm gonna miss the club, you know. I'm gonna miss the love of the club I have, and the passion of the fans that people have to love this club, you know. And I'm gonna miss my friends here at the club, and like everyone, the security guys, you know, everyone, you know. So. It's gonna be, but it's gonna be life. I will have to face the new life that I'm gonna be after leaving the club.
And what's your favorite sport, except soccer?
Yeah,
I'll say swimming. There's a question that I want to ask, and where are you from, and what is your favorite sport, actually?
So, well, I'm from Gyan, my brother. As I speak, I'm in Gyan right now, and my favorite sport has to be soccer.
How far are you from Mlumwandawo Matos village?
No, I think from here in Gyan, I don't know about the cases. I'm not too good on counting the cases, but from here to Malamle, I can say it's about maybe Well, my 30 minutes drive to that side of Mato's village, but I've never been into that village, but I know where it stays.
Which game was the best game that you watched of Kaizer Chiefs?
No, the game that I've enjoyed is the last one you won in Derby. You know, it was so relieving. You know, to see you guys collecting 3 points during the hard time right now the team is facing. So, I think it was little bit a relief to the fans, because people heckle us a lot here if the team is not performing well. So now there is a mood. There is an order here and there. You can walk in the street wearing Kaizer Chiefs jersey and you feel happy.
Yeah, no, it's good. It's good that you guys are not giving up, you know.
We love this team and we love you guys. And we think you can do more to make sure that we come back to our glory days. So, yeah, I really enjoy you.
Yeah, no, thanks, man. Thanks for being here. And please be safe, and you and your family. Make sure that you stay away of the pandemic. Make sure that you're always safe and respect the regulations of the country and be safe all the time. Amakhosi for life.
Amakhosi for life. Forever and ever.
Stay connected with KC Mobile, and who knows, you too could be joining us for Ringanati. Dankie Khosi, sisonke siyawina with Vodacom.